once a lion caught a mouse. He wanted to eat him. He wanted to eat him. But mouse says, lion took pity on him and let him go away. After a few days, the lion got caught in a hunter's net. The mouse came to know of this. He rushed to help the lion. He rushed to help the lion. He ripped the rope his sharp teeth and set the lion free. Moral of the story is, no one is too small, no one is too
weak.